notice your speed gel. Come out. Speed. Speed. Move around there. Now your power gel, you're stepping more into it and your shoulder's sort of leaning for the power. So in other words, with a power jab, in concept, you should be able to knock your opponent out. Just hit properly. Okay, just throw them properly. Power jab. Y'all come slant it. Power. Straight in. Watch your shoulder. The other one is when the bag comes forward. You can body jab, power jab to the body. To the body. Power jab to the head. Step off. Power jab. Okay, punching combination. Your first one is your standard basic, just your jab with your straight right hand behind your jab. Okay, this can be done by slide step to your left, slide step forward, slide step to your right. So your first one is your jab. Here, make sure you turn the jab for a quarter step. Don't lean forward on the cross like this. This is going to be uppercut. Step up on your cross. Now next one, you slide step to your left. Throw a low cross. In. And tuck your shoulder because your subject will be hooked when your right hand is low. So tuck the shoulder, chin. Tuck your chin behind your shoulder here. So you step. Next one, you step off to the right, you throw the jab.